Back to the hotel, and if it goes well, then I'll lash it. Sip Fitzy, drinks a Mitzi, and he offered me a spin. And the drive's a Honda, so I might just go with him. Derek Gibby said he'd bring me in a Subaru. So what the fuck could make you think I'd wanna go with you? Oh,
said, fuck your Honda Civic, I have a horse outside. Fuck your Subaru, I got a horse outside.
Fuck your Mitsubishi, and a horse outside. If you're looking for a ride, and a horse outside. She said, I don't believe you. I said, it's fucking true. I swapped them for a bag of yolks in 1992. I don't need insurance. I don't need no parking space. And if you try to clamp my horse, he'll kick you in the face. I don't pay no tax. Fucking CT. You'll arrive in style if you ride with me. And the boys are looking over, jingling their keys. I look the fuckers up and down and I give them one of these.
Fuck your Honda Civic, I've a horse outside. Fuck your Subaru, I have a horse outside.
Fuck your Mitsubishi, I've a horse outside. If you're looking for a ride, I've a horse outside.
Take it up, old baby.
Bless my soul. I rode the fucker round the bend since he was a fool. He rubbed the pigs like Jedi, and he jumps in here, you know. He licks the pretty paper from my mouth. And the lads are looking jealous as they lead your one away. Just before I close the door, I look at her and say, will you be my girl? Said yes, I will, of course. If you grab me by the ponytail and ride me like a horse. Fuck your Honda Civic, I have a horse outside. Fuck your Subaru, I have a horse outside. Fuck your Mitsubishi, I have a horse outside. If